It is used in the treatment of bacterial infections. It works by killing bacteria or preventing their growth. This medicine is to be given only by or under the supervision of your doctor. Thank you.